Coming soon to my Dynabytes channel on YouTube, a retro review of the Nikon D1x from 2001, showing a similar body to the original D1, but now with a 5.4 megapixel sensor. This one was about the high resolution images, while the D1H model, launched alongside it, was all about speed, with a blistering 5 frames per second, albeit with only half the megapixels of the D1x.